The Chamber works to bring in several different types of jobs, primarily because we are trying to recruit jobs for various skill levels in the region. We want to make sure that all of our citizens have job opportunities, but most importantly, we want to make sure that those jobs are high-paying jobs. So the Chamber focuses on recruiting high-paying positions because we know that's the key to increasing the standard of living in our community.